Secretary Clinton, yes? Is that okay? Good. I want you to be very happy. It's very important to me. Why are you just thinking about these solutions right now? For 30 years, you've been doing it, and now you're just starting to think of solutions.
Well, actually,
I will bring back jobs.
Quite a bit.
Yeah, for 30 years.
I have, not quite that long. I think my husband did a pretty good job in the 1990s. I think a lot about what worked and how we can make it work again.
Then you heard what I was saying, how bad it is, and you said, I can't win that debate. But you know that if you did win, you would approve that, and that will be almost as business. And you want to increase the regulations and make them even worse. I'm going to cut regulations, but I'm going to cut taxes big league, and you're going to raise taxes big league. End of story. Everything you want to do. No wonder you've been fighting. No wonder you've been fighting ISIS your entire adult life.
The fact checkers, get to work.
You are on. All right, you have 2 minutes on the same question to defend tax increases on the wealthiest Americans, Secretary Clinton.
I have a feeling that by the end of this evening, I'm going to be blamed for everything that's ever happened.
Why not?
Why not? Yeah, why not?
Petition, all talk, no action, sounds good, doesn't work, never going to happen. Our country is suffering. I will tell you this. No, in fact, watching shows, reading the papers, almost every lawyer says, you don't release your return, I can tell you. You learn a lot from financial disclosure. And you should go down and take a look at that. The other thing, I'm extremely under-leveraged.
Behind schedule. So I want to move to our next segment. We move into our next segment.
It's the one that got him to produce the birth certificate. And I think I did a good job. Secretary Clinton also fought it. I mean, last week, the interview with your former campaign manager, and she was involved. But just like she can't bring back jobs, she can't produce.
I'm sorry, I'm just going to follow up on that. Secretary Clinton.
Well, just listen to what you heard.
Our next segment is called Securing America.
And you're going to stop them? I don't think so.
Mr. Trump, a lot of these are judgment questions. Why is better than...
And that was before the war started. Sean Hannity said very strongly to me and other people, he's willing to say, but nobody wants to call him, I was against the war. He said, you used to have fights with me because Sean was in favor of the war. And I understand that side also, not very much, because we should have never been there. You know, I have a much better... She spent hundreds of millions of dollars on...
We need to move on.
Wait, but it's very important. All I said was they may have to defend themselves or they have to help us out. We're a country that owes 20... Didn't they make the right deal? This is one of the worst deals ever made by any country in history. Billions and billions of dollars. We cannot be the policemen of the world.
This month you said she doesn't have, quote, a presidential look. She's standing here right now. What did you mean by that?
She doesn't have the look. She doesn't have the stamina. I said she doesn't have the stamina. And I don't believe she does have the stamina. To be president of this country, you need tremendous stamina. Let me tell you. Hillary has experience, but it's bad experience. We have made so many bad deals during the last... So she's got...
We are at the final question.
One thing,
very
Lester,
quickly,
is, you know, he tried to switch from looks to stamina. But this is a man who has called women pigs, slobs, and dogs.
She does not have...
Secretary Clinton.
Wait. The AFL-CIO the other day, behind the blue screen, I don't know who you were talking to, Secretary Clinton, but you were totally out of control. I said, there's a person with a temperament that's got a problem.
Secretary Clinton.
Woo! Okay.